lift the gray bait cover. Bait the trap using peanut butter or anything high in protein like chocolate or hazelnut spread in the bait trough provided. Be sure to use a Q-tip, toothpick, or another tool to bait so your scent is not transferred onto the trap. Close the gray bait cover. Lift the killing bar until it clicks and locks into place. Place the trap where you've seen signs of rodent activity or along the wall where rodents primarily travel. The end of the trap with the bait trough should be placed flush against the wall.